not clear from my right hand.
Yes, sir. I'll try to make... sir, mukhang hindi na natin napigilan yung plano nating pagpigil sa mga tao na paggamit ng isang lane lang, no?
Ganun na nga. Kasi yun din yung sinasabi ko, late yung advice. And you cannot really stop a multitude from crisscrossing whichever lane they would want, especially with the high religious spiritual fervor which we're experiencing right now.
Of course, sir, nandiyan pa rin yung concern natin dun sa parang structural defect.
Yeah, so you're here, nandito po ako sa inaling ng bridge. I must have spent 5 hours here together with some DPWH personnel. I'm riding an LNDA tugboat. In fact, we have 2 tugboats here and several rescue boats just in case. I have here the rescue boats of LNDA, Coast Guard, including the Philippine National Police. So nakahanda naman po dito, but just the same, the lesson here is that we have to DPWH would have to retrofit that early, but it's over, nakalampas na dito sa critical stage, and I think the end up will be moving smoothly after this.
Pero sir, meron bang taga DPWH dyan kayong kasama na nagmo-monitor dun sa kumbaga parang weak points ng tulay?
Medyo hindi ko na puha ulit.
Sir, meron po kayong kasamang mga taga-DPWH ba na nagmo-monitor doon sa mga possible weak points?
Meron po. Kasama ko dito. And then ang sinasabi naman nila, okay naman daw. Kaya lang meron lang corrosion yung ilang mga joints. So, nakalampas na tayo doon. I think it's now the job of DPWH to retrofit this, not just in time for the next transmission, but for the daily traffic of our commuters.
So sir, linawin lang natin, nakalampas na tayo doon sa critical point kung saan may corrosion doon sa may tulay.
Yes, okay.
Kamusta naman po?
Nakalampas na.
Oh, that's good to know, sir. Eh, pero kamusta naman po yung flow nung...
It's moving na.
Mabilis naman po.
Nandito sa tail end sa harapan ko. I'm right in front of the... ito na yung tail end coming from Manila City Hall. Pero diretso na siguro pa. Faster than last year's...
Okay, sir. Chairman Francis Tolentino of the MMDA, thank you very much, sir, for giving us an update.
Thank you very much, sir.
That's how I get an update.